Before sex scene with Leonardo DiCaprio, Barbie star Margot Robbie drank tequila early in the morning. Margot Robbie achieved her big breakthrough with The Wolf of Wall Street. In Martin Scorsese's three-hour epic of excess, the Australian actress took on the role of Jordan Belfort's Leonardo DiCaprio, affair and later, second, wife, Naomi LaPaglia. After that, a dazzling Hollywood career took off. Today Robbie is one of the Dream Factory's most sought-after actresses. But her appearance in The Wolf of Wall Street also came with some challenges. Not only did she have to be completely naked in front of the camera, but she also had to be ready for sex scenes with leading actor Leonardo DiCaprio. Speaking to BAFTA, the actress explained that she sought help, in the form of alcohol, before her first intimate scene with the Oscar-winning superstar for The Revenant. Whether the liquor really helped her to master the first sex scene and thereby gain more confidence for the subsequent raunchy scenes remains to be seen. In any case, Margot Robbie gave a strong performance in The Wolf of Wall Street, which deservedly made her one of the biggest stars of today. Was the nervousness really due to Leo? A statement from the actress to Grazia makes it clear that it may not have been so much because of Leonardo DiCaprio that Margot Robbie got some support from the hard liquor, but rather because of a fundamental tension to deliver the best possible performance. When she first met Leo, she didn't have her heart racing because of him at all, but was much more tense because of the audition. I was more nervous about my audition, so I didn't have time to worry about it and think, oh, I'm about to meet Leo and Martin Scorsese. Whatever, it was worth it. Margot Robbie can already boast a remarkable body of work. In addition to Suicide Squad and The Suicide Squad, Focus, Once Upon a Time. In Hollywood, Babylon, Rush of Ecstasy, and of course Barbie, the actress was both on Facts. The films based on Bombshell, The End of Silence, and I, Tanya have each been nominated for an Oscar. And that's certainly not the end of it. Hey guys! Did you like the news? Please subscribe, like, share and comment and turn on notifications so you can receive news from your favorite celebrity every day. Thanks for watching and see you next time here at Let's Go News Today. Success always! And never forget that you are very important.